The importance of biocompatibility in medical devices cannot be overstated. This is the very heart of ISO 10993 Part 1. It's about ensuring biological safety, about making sure that the devices we use in medicine are compatible with the human body. It's about making sure that these devices don't cause harm, but instead do what they're supposed to do. Help us heal. Help us live better lives. Biocompatibility is not a one-size-fits-all concept. It's about assessing biological endpoints that are relevant to the specific medical device in question. It's about understanding the unique interactions that occur between the device and the body. It's about making sure that each device is safe and effective for its intended use. Ensuring biocompatibility is not a task that can be taken lightly. It requires careful planning and meticulous execution. This is where the role of biological evaluation plans come in. These documents are crucial in outlining the steps that need to be taken, the tests that need to be performed, and the results that need to be achieved. Once scientific or testing evidence is obtained, a biological evaluation report is required to evaluate the overall biological risk posed by the device and to assess if the device is biologically safe or if the device needs to be changed or modified to ensure its biological safety. These need to be written by suitably qualified and experienced persons. At Patient Guard Limited, we understand the importance of these tasks. We have a team of professionals who are well-versed in the requirements of ISO 10993 Part 1. We are here to assist you with your biological evaluation needs. We can help you ensure that your medical devices are not just compliant with regulations, but are truly safe and effective for the patients who rely on them.